Hello, my squatty friends. I'm Shabam, and I am coach of the Pecatonic Fire Squirrels. And today, it's week one in SDA. Hell yeah! My opponent is Just JH, who is the coach of the Glamorgan Vale Great Tusks. I'm really sorry if I butchered that, but yay, I'm so excited for the new season. Last season, I was in SDAL, which was the non-upload required league, and yo bitch was champion. This season, I am in the upload required league, and I don't think I'm gonna be champion. Your girl is growing up and she is genning herself. Yay me. So don't be surprised if I bring some quite questionable stuff, because it might work, it might not work. I'm kind of leaning towards it might not work, but we're going to have fun either way, so I'm excited for the new season. Anyway, I hope anyone liked the battle. Like, subscribe to my channel. You don't have to, but it always helps out, and I will see you guys in just a bit. All right, we're all connected with Just JH. And we are going to lead, what does he have? We're going to lead Torkoal. I have not practiced with this team. I have made zero attempt to try and figure out Walking Wake. So it's going to be interesting. But also, I have genned my own team, so this is all me, so if anything goes wrong, it's on me. Oh my god, my knee is so itchy. Waiting, cool. I'm so tired. Oh, there we go. I shouldn't be tired. I slept until like noon today. Oh, nothing so spiffy. Amber Heard, love it. Also, this Espeon is a... So this Espeon was completely useless? Alright, I guess we're going to figure out Walking Wake right here, right now. God, that thing is monstrous. Look at that big fucker. So Espeon definitely need some more practice. Wow. They're around Terra. I can't Terra anymore. Because Espeon was my Terra captain.
Damn.
Cool, cool. Critical hit. Nice. I mean, not nice for me, but nice. Damn, we kind of brought ourselves down like to like the same like level. Osborne. They did nothing. Haha, you have become confused. Hit yourself. Hit yourself again. No, light screen. Take that flamethrower. This thing is like, looks like so majestic. It's like, ah, oh, look at my beautiful mane. So since they did this for like Suicune, are they gonna do it for like the other legendary dogs? Like, Enter. Oh, fuck. But yeah, are they going to like do something for like Entei? Because I think it's only fair. Oh my god, you damn screen. You need to like fix that like timeout. Uncle Donnie. That's fine. What was that? Leftovers. Yes. Oh, that was gross. Nashville, Nightburn.
Yes. Fuck yeah.
Uncle Donnie. Noise. Bird. Okay, okay. I just need enough. God damn it! Fuck your toxic debris! I'm fine. Like I said, we just needed enough. I almost did not hit Sucker Punch. I was thinking about doing Iron Head again. I was like, no, wait. You Swords Dance, you should be good. So I just needed enough. So therefore, we had enough. I don't have my pen and paper, damn it.
Ditto.
Damn your screen! Oh, got my neck. like a very close game. But now I'm on, and I'm crunch with poison. There we go. Goodbye, John Wick. What does he have left? Mothra. Ah. I see. Ew, that was gross. I have a very pissed off friend. She's waiting for me at the gym. And she's like, update on time. Patience. Game, just J8. Good game. I say that is a very good start to this new season. I think that was a very good week one. I am now going to tell my friend to cool her tits, and I'll meet her soon. But anyway, I hope anyone liked the battle. Like and subscribe to my channel. You don't have to, but it always helps out. And I will see you guys next week. Bye. This fucking Pokemon. Kill it. Let's fuck it up.